can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
The whole point of SportsAid is it's actually helping the next generation of Olympians and Paralympians, and that's what all of you being here tonight is going to do.
Heroes are still inspiring us. Another generation is stepping forward to follow in their footsteps, to say, I will be next. SportsAid will be there, is there, to recognise their potential and to help them on that journey.
It was and still is the greatest moment of my life, and it's going to be the one thing that I will always remember, no matter what happens. Obviously, I'm hoping to do maybe two more Olympics, and even if I win the next two, it will never ever come close to London.
A couple of young Paralympians back there, and unlike myself and maybe Tanya when we were growing up, they see the fact that you can become superstars as a Paralympian. You know, you can go out there and you can achieve just as much as the Olympians, and I think all of that has started from 2012.
To say he's a gymnast par excellence, he's an absolutely brilliant young man. So this year's One to Watch award goes to Courtney Tullock.
I went to the Junior Europeans in May in France, and we came first as a team, and I came first on rings.